Here's my quick one-day makeover. First, I created a custom color, used tape to section off the piece, paint came after priming, I added legs and new hardware to the doors, painted the existing hardware. Let me know what you think.